It's just as described in the text. There's no mistaking it. That's Melmetal!